cause I waited a long time for this, you know. And now that you're finally here, let me see what I wanna do.
Right about 6 in the morning, I made breakfast before you. I brought everything to your bed as if you had the flu. Last night was incredible, and in the morning I feel good. Yeah, love it like 6 in the morning, 6 in the morning. Yeah, she told me slow it down. Oh. She liked to play around. Oh. She told me her body was my personal playground. Oh. Shot it through.
She wanna be in a place where I go up, down to the feet, and gently up your body to the point you call me. And then she said, Marcus, woo, this little place, call it the G-spot, keep pressing the G-spot. I'm pressing the G-spot, we pressing the G-spot, we getting hot, ooh, ooh.
She loves the way I touch her body, body.
Let's go. Get over here. Call up under them sheets over there.